Saan naabot ang 50 pesos mo this summer? At maniniwala ba kayo sa halagang 50 pesos na entrance fee, may experience nyo ang gantong kagandang resort here in Bulinao? Yes, you heard it right. The entrance fee is 50 pesos for the adults, while 30 pesos for the kids. This place is 6 hours away from Metro Manila at kinikilala ang Bulinao, Pangasinan for its white sand beaches. We departed from Alaminos around 8 a.m. and we arrived here at 9 a.m. Since 2 p.m. pa ang check-in time, lumibot muna ako to appreciate the beauty of this resort. I can still believe na 50 pesos lang ang entrance fee dito. Meron silang bar, restaurant, and park. At dahil 2 p.m. pa ang check-in time, tumambay muna kami sa gazebo para lutuin ang mga dala naming pagkain. Pagkatapos naming kumain, bumalik na din kami by 2 p.m. to check-in. At ito ang room namin. Our room is equipped with one single bed and one queen-size bed. At kung nag-avail ka ng room, hindi mo na kailangan magbayad ng entrance fee because it's for the day tour only. The bathroom is spacious and also equipped with a heater. The best thing about our room is it has a nice view because it was facing in front of the pool. At paglabas mo ng room, meron siyang lobby at overlooking ang beach. I highly recommend this resort because hindi siya ganun ka-crowded. And I assure you, if you're looking for inner peace, relaxation, and beauty of nature, this is the place for you. Kaya ano pang hinihintay nyo? Tara na dito sa Old Rock Beach Resort, Bulinao, Pangasinan. Malay mo, mahanap mo ng forever mo dito. That's all folks, thank you for watching. Hope this video helped you to decide for your next plan of adventure. This is Ari, peace out.